Okay, guys, so we have made it to Dollar General. We have a bunch of birthdays coming up. We have my brother's and my mom's, and I have nothing to wrap their gift in or anything like that. So we're currently at Dollar General. I'll take you guys with me to get some wrapping paper. Okay, guys, we made it down the aisle. Let's see if we can find anything. So we have my mom and we have my brother. Which one do we like? My brother likes the dog, so I guess I can get him this one. I think Mama deserves some pink polka dots. Stay tuned for what I got my brother because it is really, really good and I'm excited to show you guys. Okay, guys, so now I gotta find Nathan something for Father's Day. I might be getting Amazon, but I do feel like Amazon cards are really hard to find nowadays. But I did get my brother something for free, but it's really, really cool for a brand new. So I'm wondering if I should just get him like a Roblox gift card to kind of add to it. But I do feel like I got Mama a gift. I got her something really expensive off Amazon. She loves Jersey Mike, so I'm wondering if I should add to that. Okay, guys, this is the card I chose. Found it! Christian's also really big into Zaxby's right now, but I might have to come and get that when he's not with me because I'm always by myself, so I can grab that, whatever. Guys, I'm gonna do a little haul, so I just got him a card in Amazon, and then I got Mama and Christian some wrapping paper. So that includes our little Dollar General trip.